for that. New this morning, police say a woman was shot to death in Treme. It happened just before 4 o'clock this morning at the corner of North Claiborne Avenue and Columbus Street. Kelsey Davis has more.
That's right, the scene is essentially clear right now, but that was not the case just a few hours ago when police first arrived on the scene here on the corner of Columbus and North Claiborne. We're told that officers were actually patrolling this area around 3:35 this morning when they heard gunshots. When they arrived on the corner of Claiborne and Columbus Street, they discovered an unidentified woman suffering from multiple gunshot wounds, fatal gunshot wounds. At that time, the woman had not been identified, and at this moment, she still has not been identified. We did actually catch up with a resident who lives in this area. And he told us, even though this area is known for crime, acts of violence at this level, he said, are still extremely shocking.
It's certainly disquieting. It makes me want to leave the neighborhood, but I love it so much. So it's something that makes me want to challenge it and fix it somehow.
Again, this investigation is ongoing. If you know anything that can help NOPD solve this crime, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111. For now, reporting in Treme, Kelsey Davis, WDSU News.